All right, so I showed you the first half of the rear coilover install, about the back seat. So this is the second part of it. Real simple. It was really easy, actually. 19 mil for the nut. After that, the top, I used a deep socket, 14 mil. I don't know where it's at, but deep socket 14 mil for the top. So first, what I recommend is you disconnect the bottom first, push it out, then take off the top nuts, and it's just gonna fall right down. And I already have them preset. There you go, guys. Simple.